Hi everyone, welcome to Tai Chi. My name is Carol. I am Tai Chi instructor from Nuanu YMCA. Today we go practice Yang style Tai Chi Chuan, 8 form. Before we start the form, let's go do some warm up. Just relax your shoulder, body. And let's go do roll up the shoulder back first. Just nice and easy. Couple more times. Okay, come back, rotate. All right, we're going to the left side. Let's go breathing, step out. Folding your arm. Come back to the center. One more time. Come back to center. You go to the right side. For some people, it's a safety. You can do it with the chair. One more time. Come back to the center. Now we're hugging a tree. Go over. Come back and bend your knee. And right behind. Coming back. Now you're hugging a tree. A daily exercise will benefit your body balance and your mind in a good shape. One more time. Raise your hand behind. Let's broaden your hip from the left to the right. One more time. Now go back to the other side. One more time. Okay, let's go do the foot. We're rolling to the back first. Like I said, if for your safety, you always can hold on a chair to do it. Okay, rotate. Okay, for the other side. Rotate. Okay, now both hands put on your kneecap and massage. Okay, pull back. Okay, and marching. Okay, let's do the form. Two feet together, relax the shoulder. Arm is on the side, eye look forward. Today we do Yang style Tai Chi Chuan egg form. First one, called opening movement. I do the form one time, then I'll go by step. Opening movement. First, shift your weight to the right side. Left knee come up. On the side. Shoulder width. Thank you. Okay, that is a form. Let's go do step by step. First, opening movement. Shift your weight to the right side. Left knee, come up. Step on the side, shoulder width. Raise both arm up to the shoulder level. Bend your knee and hand just follow. Nice, easy, and sit on your both leg. Hand just relax. Imagine have a table in front of you. Hand just relax. The next one called repulse monkey. Right side and the left side. We do right side first. Turn your body. Hand, circle, curl, and front palm up and push. Front hand, fingertip, eye level, lower hand, right by dantian. One more time, on the left side, turn, curl, palm, change, and push. Next, we call brush the knee. Turn to the left first, and come up, curl, empty step, turn, brush knee on top of your knee, and right hand push to the front, eye level. One more time to the other side, sit on your back leg. Left toe come to the front. Curl your arm. And brush knee. Push. Next one called pet the wild horse's mane. Sit on your back leg. Toe in. Holding a ball, right hand on top, and turn, step forward, word off, hand eye level, lower hand right by hip. One more time, with the other side, pat wild horse's mane, left hand on top. Turn, step forward. Next, wave hand like cloud. Go to the left and right. Right palm down, left hand come up. The eye level. One hand down, one hand up, and step, and turn, palm down, palm up. Now we shift back to the right side. Next one is golden fist stand on one leg. Come to the center. Come up. Step down. Do the other one. Step down. Now we do heel kick. Right hand outside, cross. Open arm. Come back to the center. Take about 45 angle. Left hand outside. Come up. Okay. Step down. Holding a ball first. Next, we do breast to breast tail. Word off. Roll back. Joy hand. Press. Separate. Joy into front. Push down. And push forward. Let's do one more time on the left side. Turn to the front, holding a ball first. And turn, step forward, do it all. Roll back. Joy hand. Separate hand, come back center, push down, and push forward. Next one, cross hand, return, left toe to the front, right toe out, open hand. Both palm down. And closing. Let's do one back wheel without talking. Thank you. Okay, that's all for today. Thank you for watching. See you next time.